teams finally get here, they'll no doubt stop at the Omaha Zoo's newest attraction.
Today it unveiled its tribute to Rosenblatt Stadium, the longtime home of the College World Series.
KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman takes us to the infield at the zoo.
The ceremonial first pitch marks the opening of infield at the zoo. Omaha's Henry Dorley Zoo and Aquarium created a miniature version of Johnny Rosenblatt Stadium, a Little League field on the side of the former ballpark on the hill.
But I thank you for not concreting the memories of Rosenblatt under, but actually cementing them into the hearts and minds of everybody that grew up with Rosenblatt.
Infield at the zoo covers all the way from home base right here to third plate. But you can still get the feel for how big Rosenblatt really was by taking a look at that yellow pole. That is the original foul pole.
Just the idea that an individual can come and stand in the batter's box here and visualize what used to be here, and he has the guidelines of the foul poles.
Visitors can also sit in one of 96 original seats from Rosenblatt Stadium. Pieces of history to preserve memories from the past that will live on right here forever.
Play ball!
Play ball.
In Omaha, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.